Hello guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorial. And for today, I am doing another recording for Entity Curation underscore Crowd. This is going to be the part 2 video wherein I was able to qualify. And this is already the production. So I hope you all will be able to learn something from it. I understand that majority of you all were able to pass the qualification, but then you get disabled once you get to work on it. So let me go ahead and proceed with this one. So let's go to Bing, search for it. And we are to verify the primary website for this particular business, Wendell A. Feliciano DDS. Again, this is a person. So for this one, automatically it's a person. You have to tag it as unable to verify and click submit. Let me close that one for you. I am submitting it now. By the way, guys, again, our Facebook group is CLICKWORKER Philippines. You have to subscribe to our tutorial channel before you can join the group. Just answer all the relevant questions. The reason behind that is in that group, we do not want to spoon feed everyone. Like what I mean is, you know, we post stuffs and we put in the details on what we post, but people keep asking the same question over and over again, and I would consider that as a spam. Well, for me it is, and I do apologize. That is just how my view is on regarding, you know, stuff that you have asked before and then you are going to ask it again. It's just, for me, not reasonable. People don't learn. And people does not read, so I do apologize for that, but I hope again you guys will be able to learn something from this video or all the videos that we have uploaded for you all. So for this one, we are to verify Colorado Gold Distillery, if this is their website. Hold on, I'm having some connectivity problems. You know, it's either I have a problem with my connection or a problem with the hit itself, like all the hits are gone. That is every time I do a recording. And by the way, guys, today is Wednesday, June 9th, so the bill run for CLICKWORKER starts today and it'll end on Wednesday. So all payable amounts that is more than €5 will be paid to your Payoneer or your PayPal account. So the websites that we're able to pull up are all of TripAdvisor. Let's look at the main site or the site they have, all Yelp. So for this one, it does not have a primary website. So we have to tag it as I verified the value should be empty and just click submit. Let me close out of that. Let me close out of this one as well. Let me go back to the hit. So another business will be Farmers Insurance Becker Agency. Let me click those stuffs there. Go to Bing, pull up their website. And they have here www.farmers.com. They don't have a primary website. Farmers Insurance. What they have here is farmers.com. Let's see how it goes. Farmers.com. What about this one? Let me see if it pulls up the same website though. Farmers Insurance Agency. Let's verify the address here. Let's just scroll down a bit. Privacy Center, sitemap, about us, insurance, where is their location? Our companies. They don't have. Let's try contact us. They are in 95945 95 95, sales, customer service, what did they have? What, 107 West Main Street, 107. This, I guess, is a different company. Therefore, it's I verified value should be empty. Yeah. Hold on a sec. Oh, wait. They have the same? Oh, it's the same website? I'm so sorry. I'm able to verify it. So, if it's the same website, just click on this one and click on submit. And next one is this. So, we go to Bing. You search for the entity DND Filter Recycling and Hydraulics. You go to Google to pull up their website. It's a Yelp site, but let's try this one. DD Filter 8002. Let's see if this is the same company. It's taking a while to load. Come on now, please load. All right, let me go ahead and fix my connectivity issue. Well, it's taking a while. I do apologize, guys, but it's too bad it happens during the times when we are doing a recording. Hello. I'm just reading something here. It's a message from one of our members. Hello, bro. How are you? If you are free, I'm sending below screenshot. Please tell me how I can link my Payoneer to CW. Please confirm selection by clicking on save button. Click save, bro. It should ask you to log in to Payoneer. Alright, so still resolving my connectivity issue. Again, guys, our Facebook group is CLICKWORKER Philippines. Join the group if you want to get in touch with me, but please do subscribe to our tutorial channel and answer the relevant questions in the group. Sometimes people will join in and they do not answer those membership questions. Automatically, I have to decline them, meaning they do not read. And we don't want people who don't read and who don't comprehend simple English instructions. For you to be effective in working with CLICKWORKER, you have to at least understand and speak basic English, because this platform is in English. Well, the platform I support is in English, and majority of the members in our group page are of Filipinos, Indians. And I'd like to call on those Indians who were able to subscribe to our tutorial channel and watch the videos. I do appreciate your efforts in watching the videos. For this one, I don't think we will be able to verify the website, but let me give it another try. So DND filter. Let me pull up this one again. Let's give it another try. Maybe the problem is with this website. I think it's not loading. So I'm just gonna tag it as I verified value should be empty, because all the sites we are pulling up are from Yelp and they are not official sites. Moving on, we have Greater Lake City Community Development. Let's go to Bing. This is the main website. And yeah, it matches, so that should be correct. Let me go back to UHRS. Let me close this one. I just want to see if there are any other available hits for today. Let's go to Bing. Sign in there. Uh, So this website is AliCatCafe. AliCatCafe TMAP. They don't have a website. I think they don't have their own website. This domain is expired, so that's it. We verify there is no primary website for this, so I verified value should be empty. Click submit. Yeah, we have entity creation. That's 349.9,000 hits. Should be good if you have enough time. Probably can earn about $5 at least. So home title America. This is the website that I'm able to pull up. Let's pull up their website from here. Yeah, it's taking us to the same website, but the one here is actually wrong. All suggested values are above or wrong, but let's try it. So we have to copy this. Yeah, it's wrong. We have to correct the website. So add it. You see this website is HTTP. It has to be HTTPS. And let's test the site. Oh, no, not here. Test it from here and see if it takes us to this website. SSL protocol. Okay, now let's remove HTTPS. Just remove the S. Okay, so that's it. Click submit. Again, if adding HTTPS to a primary website results into security issues or like it does not load, you have to remove the secure connection by just replacing it with HTTP. Let's try this one. So, havetravelmemories.com. They have a primary website, or they are the same. Let's pull this up here. Yep, it's taking us there. Now, this one is an HTTP address. Again, this hit prefers it to be secured. So let's try that. Okay, it worked this time. So that should be good. And click submit. That's how it goes. Now let's try this one. All right. Someone is messaging me. This guy is part of the Facebook group and he's having problems with adding Payoneer. But anyways, I just told him to choose Payoneer and then click save, and it should take him to the login page for Payoneer. So this is hold on a sec. Let's see if it takes us to the same it's the same website. Same business, but again, the website is not secured. So let's modify that, change it to HTTPS, test the site if it takes us to the same or to the same website. It's loading. Yep. Now adding HTTPS eventually makes the site slower or does not load. See? All right, so remove S from HTTP and move on. Let's do Bing for this one and pull up their website. It's sterile air. All right, this is their website here. Primary website. Rather, I'm pulling it up. I mean, it has a primary website, but again, it's not HTTPS. So let's try modifying that and change it to HTTPS and click test. Let's see if it takes us to the right. Yep, it did. So we have to tag this one as so and click submit. I'm at 21%, and I earned about so little for this head app, but it's hard to work. But the thing is, there's a lot of hits app, or there's a lot of hits for this particular hit app. So that's Jack's Famous Deli. There is a primary website here. Let's try to Google. Let's see if it takes us to the same website. Yeah, it did. But the problem is the site is not HTTPS. So let's try adding S and click test. All right, it worked this time. So that's how you basically work on this one. Again, this is the part two of the video, Entity Curation Crowd. I'm gonna stop recording now. I hope this video helps you out again. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye for now.